Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to head a little quicker over to this other building. Still here in Shady Sands when we just got here. These kids are very fast. Greetings. I see Raslow's wife. And Raslow. I'm Raslow. Can I help you? Do I need healing? Probably, yeah, I'm missing a few points. I need heal. Yeah, why not? See if it'll heal me. Heal me. I know we can rest to heal, but I need healing. Let's see here. You're barely hurt. I suggest a good night's sleep and some rest. You will heal naturally over time. Alright. You know what I want to do? I keep forgetting, because I said this, but... Yeah, I want to change this to slow. Okay, Razzo's wife. You look distraught. Are you in need of assistance? No, I am not in need of healing. Alright. Again, these tables are like extraordinary for some reason. Same bowl. Unfortunately, you're much too pressed for time to read one of these novels. Please do not take my things. Okay, I'm sorry. A bed. That's a bed? I guess they have three beds. Kid wore himself out for a second. Alright. The kids usually don't have much to say, so... hold on. Where are your parents? Right here. This person will not barter with you. Tell me about... parents. Huh? Shady Sands. See, I did this originally in that part from the end of last episode. I had to record over. I asked people a few things that they should know. But, yourself. So the parser here is not really... I don't know. Ask Mommy. cancel. No, I want to, yeah, done. Alright, Laszlo, doctor. So, HP is 33. So he healed me, I guess? Because I should still be... Yeah, he did. He did heal me. That's nice of him. And then told me to get some rest, but... Actually, I don't need it now, because he healed me. A peasant. Got any Brahma burgers? Welcome to Shady Sand, stranger. He's got a stutter. Huh. What's the deal with this place? I don't even know who this is. Just another peasant, I guess. We are a true community. We all work and share together. How do you survive out here? We have farms and irrigation, and we herd Brahmin. Everybody contributes their skills to make something useful. Who's your leader? Aradesh is our current elder. With his experience, he helps to lead the community. Okay, bye-bye. A citizen of Shady Sands. Is this another citizen? I hear the rad scorpions killed again last night. Okay, before I go into the big one and talk to Aradesh... Getting to switch my cursor around and hit shift. Let's talk with whoever's in this tiny one. Ooh, look at that. Something shiny in there. You find a shiny thing. If there's no one in here, I will take it. Nothing out of the ordinary. I can't can't see. I can't go that way. Oh, wait. Oh! Got a book. You see, you have no idea. Is that the name of the book, or I have no idea what it is? A crude but effective toilet. There are some leaves dropped into the hole to manage the odor. Another book. I wonder if there's a book we can actually read. Alright, so let's see. You have no idea. Upon further inspection, you still have no idea what this is. It weighs one pound. It looks like it says Cafe Paw. Like, maybe a magazine about cats? Like one of those pet magazines? They still have those pet magazines? I mean, back in the 90s, yeah, but... Alright, so let's visit the elder. How do I get in here? Let me just look, see if there's anything else. Oh, before I visit the elder... Okay, I forgot to talk to this guy. I didn't want to talk to him because he was swinging a knife around, like I do. But maybe it's okay? This is the same conversation as the other guy. I assume this will be the same. These guys are... Yeah, right, so you say. Just don't get in any trouble, okay? Now you can hit review. Right? You can read the whole conversation. No problem. A rug. What about the rug? A simple rug. The weaver was obviously talented. You can look at a lot of stuff. Is it a bookcase? You search the bookcase. BBs? And 223 full metal jacket. If I steal this, I'm going to be in a lot of trouble. So I'm just not going to do that. A short, stocky man. Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name? I'm Allison King. Glad to meet you. I'm Ian. Yeah. What do you do here? I was a guard for the merchants of the hub. However, I was shot during a raid by bandits. I've been staying here since the people have helped me recover. Still, my knowledge of the outside world and my experience make me useful here. So still, we have almost enough time to read this. I'm sorry to hear about your injury. Thanks. It's been healing up well, thanks to Raslo. What can I help you with? See if that'd be nice. Tell me about Shady Sands. Shady Sands is a small but self-sufficient community. The only trouble here is with the bandits and the rad scorpions. That's a stupid question. Are there many bandits? There are several. They come from various groups. They steal our food and occasionally shoot a few people. Seth organized the guards to help fight them off. There are different groups? Who are they? There are three groups. The Khans, the Vipers, and the Jackals. They pretty much hate each other, but they all raid Shady Sands. Tell me more about Shady Sands. Same? Okay. Why are the Rad Scorpions trouble? Stupid question. Rad scorpions are very dangerous. They have a poisonous stinger in the tail, and they are very quick. Aradesh has been trying to find a way to get rid of them. If you feel brave, you could talk to Aradesh about them. I'm not done talking to you. So, Allison King, what can I do for you? Tell me about Seth. Seth is a very brave fighter. He He occasionally goes to the rat scorpion caves to kill a few rat scorpions, but they always wind up coming back. There are just too many for him to fight. Are the rat scorpions really that dangerous? Yes, same thing. Same answer. Raiders. Are there many bandits? Yes. Okay. Trying to get to... Yeah. Alright. Can you give me directions to the hub and junk town? Just for future reference. The hub is a big trading center for far south of Shady Sands. It's run by several different caravan groups of merchants. The water merchants, the Crimson Caravan, and the Fargo traders? Junktown is a little south and a ways west. It's smaller, but still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killian Darkwater, the local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. Thanks. Can you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer. Since this place gets boring, tell you what, standard rates, 100 caps, and you got a deal. How about a piece of the action instead? Alright, I'll help you out in exchange for my share of loot. Let's go, it'll be good to get back in action. Okay! We've got a dude. Now... I guess I can't see his character? Ha ha ha! Oh my god. I think this was added by the mod. What weapons are you skilled with? I'm a good shot with just about any sort of pistol, and I can use a submachine gun too. I also know how to handle a knife. Let's discuss our combat tactics. Yeah? Well, don't try your best weapon here. Prefer ranged combat against close. Sure thing, bud. I need to change formation. What distance do you want me at? Stay close. Stay close, always run. Sure thing. Okay. Now, I guess I don't know if I can control him or not. I guess we'll find out when we get in combat. Okay. Cool. We've got Ian. We've got an Ian. Okay, how do I get in here? Door is here, right? Alright, stuff. Good day. A peasant. Alright, rat scorpions kill people. There's Aradesh. I want to look around first before I... You see a busy cook preparing a meal. I don't know if there's anything to be found in here, actually. There's a bookcase there. Very nice looking bed. What's that over there? Nothing? Yeah. Now where's this bookcase? Is this... This is on this side? Is it... I guess it's... on this side. They're pretty sure we're out of range of this stuff. We've got a knife. Just a knife. Is there anything else? Okay, so 5 rocks. Stim packs. Now it's the knife stacked. That's interesting. Now, as long as you're out of shot of people, they won't tell you stole stuff, right? Haha, he didn't see me steal it. You were all the way over there. Cool. Just taking a look, see if anyone's hanging around now. Okay, let's talk to Aradesh. Well, let's bother this cook here. You see Ian, he's wearing a leather jacket. How do I get into different people's... That's the thing. I don't know how to, like... Yeah. I'm gonna have to check something out or experiment, because I'm pretty sure the manual didn't say anything about how to switch items back and forth. I mean, maybe if I just give it to him, he'll have it. Like, what if I want his leather jacket? What if I want to give him... one rock. Alright. I have it. Oh, no, no. Put this crap away. I don't want them to end up attacking us. Okay. Cook! I'm too busy to talk right now. I gotta get this meal ready. Mmm, that smells really good. I bet it tastes great. Why, thank you. I'm sure you will enjoy it. Thanks for the compliment. I'm going to tell all my friends about you. Okay. There's that speech skill. I'm gonna tell all of her friends about me. I think it's a her.
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be...
Sweet. I was waiting for some voice acting. A small village west of here. Is a vault considered a village? I'm from a vault to the west. My people are dying of thirst, and I need to find a water purifier chip for them to survive.
Wanderer, I shall believe you. For now.
For now.
You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
Except for that move before when I stole the stim pack and the rocks and stuff from that bookcase. I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions.
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more.
Go on.
And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
That's terrible. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What can you tell me about the other towns around here?
Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
Thanks. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know? Oh my, yes. Great. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
I can help you for a price.
As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd.
What? Oh, 'cause you don't know me? You don't want to tend... I know it's hard for you to trust, but I would like to help.
Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Okay. Well, I already talked to Raslo. I guess we'll talk to him again. Maybe he'll have more to say. I don't know. That's the thing in the bookcase there. Oh, Raslo. They seem to be extremely large versions of the North American Emperor Scorpion. Contrary to my medical knowledge, their poison has grown more potent, not diluted, as I would expect. Seth has been hunting them. I guess I chose something? Hold on, let me see. Review. Seth has been hunting them, which helps some of my tests. And how such a large creature can even be possible by natural evolution or even radiation-induced mutation is beyond me. You seem about anything else. They seem to be sensitive to light, nocturnal. If I could get a sample of their poison, especially the venom production sac located in their tail, I could create an anti-venom. You seem well educated. What are you doing here? Doc Morbid in Jungtown taught me some, and just because we live in stone huts doesn't mean we are less intelligent or educated. Have a nice day. Oh. Certainly didn't mean to offend you. Where's this Seth? I think one of these people, I think this lady here is talking to me about Seth. Excuse me. I'm dealing with your rad scorpion problem. Any clues? Seth has been trying to follow the rad scorpions. That's Seth, isn't it? Standing there. Duh. He claims that he even knows the way to their lair. But I think he is a little scared of going out there. His brother was seriously injured by one of the creatures, and Seth doesn't quite know what to do. Okay. Take me to the Rad Scorpion Caves. Are you sure you want me to give you directions to the Rad Scorpion Caves? I can't go. But I can show you the way. Yes. Bones. You see the bones of a large two-headed cow. Is this something? No. Okay. Gonna call it an episode. What is this? A short one, isn't it? Yeah, but we really gotta cut it off here. This is a logical place to cut it off. How about not be disarmed here? I don't have a lot of items. I mean, I could trade this knife, this book, and I don't think they'd be willing to buy some rocks, so I really don't have a lot to trade for items. But I haven't used the gun yet. Oh, and this, I forgot about this. This shows you all the ammunition in the gun, so we're full. Single. I think, yeah. If you choose this, that's like aimed shot or targeted shot or something like that, you have less. It's basically your fallout. You can aim for the, you get the grid, you know, of the creature you're attacking, and you can aim for a certain point, and you basically, it's harder to hit, but when you do hit, causes more damage, and as far as I can understand it, you can click that on and off. So thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next episode when we brave the Rad Scorpion Caves. Until next time, always seek adventure.